So you've just got MixItUp and you want to set up auto shoutouts for your friends, right? It might sound hard, but trust me, it is not. So let me show you real quick how to set everything up, alright? Because if you hit the burger up here and go to users, you already have the list of users who showed up in your channel at least once, right? Let me just dig up a friend of mine. If you hit edit up here, the window will open that shows your friend's stats, if they have a currency or not, if they have items in the inventory. And you just scroll down and you find the custom entrance command. And then you hit edit command right there. And this opens. Let's say you just want a simple command to shout them out whenever they pop into your chat, right? In that case, you just hit down here and chat message. I already have that, so I'm not going to do that, but you have to press the plus, add, once you do that. Then you have a chat message up here. You open that and you enter whatever the frick you want. In my case, it would be right this here. Alert, the fox goddess Kira, founder of C.H.A.O.S and one of Asbeel's closest friends, has entered the area. Right? Simple and everything. Then it shows the URL of her. A bit more text. You can also add a few special identifiers, like they played this and this game last. Should work out just fine. And when everything's said and done, you can hit save. I don't do that because I didn't change anything. And then you have the custom entrance command right here. So let me just pull up OBS over here. And say Kira joins the chat, right? Let's do the test command and you will see the result. I also have a little play random clip shit that pops in at the top here. That is a community command I got from somebody else that I modified myself. I can see if I can show you the modifications I did, but no promises because I first have to find the original source of that command. So. Let me hit the test command. And there's a shoutout. The clip should pop up any second now. Oh. It does not because I don't have the MixItUp overlay in this OBS scene. But you see the shoutout. That works. And that is all there is to it, really. So. I'm probably gonna make more tutorials like this. If you can even call it this a tutorial. So stay tuned, alright? You guys stay safe and bye-bye.